Mr. Van Nistelrooij, the European Parliament has just approved the Structural Reform Support Programme for 2017-2020.
It's an absolutely new instrument. It's a little bit a new balance between the economic, social economic governance in which countries are judged every year whether they perform on financial management, on their budget, and the support that Europe can give. Support very often in all kinds of funds. And now we combined these two stories and said countries who perform badly on, for instance, the labor market, they can get support from Europe to reconstruct, to have structural changes. It can be in every field, and then Europe pays for experts, for study meetings, for exchange of experiences, whatever. So it is a new balance between the carrot and the stick, as we say in the Netherlands. And also Italy gets a lot of money from the European Social Fund, from the European Regional Development Fund, for instance, now also for the earthquakes, but and also from for typically funds, for instance, for energy transition, etc. But if a country or a region that works with these funds does not change the way they perform, you can put in money year after year after year, but no growth and jobs is following. And to come out of this trap, we introduced this new support program, and it's not like punishing countries, it's stimulating and inviting countries to come up with their ideas where they might perform better.
Is there a specific budget for this fund?
Yes, of course, there is a budget that where we start with now. The budget is now for these actions, 142 million euros actually. And there are other means that can be added together already in the funds that I said before. But this is a positive European approach. And in October of 2017, we have the first answer of European Commission to member states who want to use this opportunity.
So it's still at national level?
Yes, this is the key idea is that the national states brings the request to European Commission, but the regions have to be consulted. It's not something that is invented just in Rome at the national ministries or government and is then put on the shoulders of the regions and probably cities to adjust their systems. No, we oblige them for the beginning to act via the partnership principle. It means that you take on board the ideas of the regions and cities and also the non-governmental organizations, entrepreneurs, but the state has to bring the request after all.
And who will decide which program to support?
This is the way Europe is organized. We as legal bodies here in the European Parliament take the decision. We say what can be funded, very broad. The request is going to the European Commission. They are our executive hand in Europe and they make the judgment, but after that such a program is done, it's immediately going to the European Parliament and going to all public bodies to know what is done. It should not be a hocus pocus between a member state, capital, Rome, immediately with the European Commission and that is in a closed circle. No, because structural reforms are important for people, important for companies, and it should be well known what will be taken on charge.